Sometimes in my meditation, I just try to admit there's no answers to the question we ask.